Welcome to this video. In this video, I would like to show you how you can change the SAP GUI color. Enjoy this video and let's get started. You can customize the color of your SAP GUI if you want to. In the SAP GUI options, you can define a color depending on your SAP system and on your client. And in the SAP logon in the top left corner, there you can open up the SAP GUI options, and here under visual design and define custom colors or color settings, there you can make some restricted changes to your color. And in define custom color, there you can define a custom color if you want to. Keep in mind that colors defined by SAP and your administrator cannot be deleted and overridden. And under color settings, there you can set up the SAP theme default color. So you can just click and select one color, and then you can click on apply and OK. And once you're logged in again into the SAP system, you will see the results. But what I meant by defining the color based on your SAP system and your client can only be done once you're logged into the SAP system and your client. And then you can click on this customize local layout button and then open up options. And here on the visual design, then you will see another node under color settings, colors in system. And here, as mentioned, you can select the color for the SAP system. And if you want to, you can also define the color for your system and client. So in my case, I would like, here I have the default color, the blue color. So I would like to set it to red. Then I click on apply and OK. And now I'm logging again into the SAP system to show you the result. So now I have changed the color of this SAP system, and now you can directly see in what kind of system you're working. So I recommend to define a color for the productive system, for the quality system, or for the development system, so that you directly see that you're working now with sensitive data. Thank you very much for watching. Now I would like to know what your favorite color you're working with the SAP system is. Please write it in the comment section. And please do not miss to subscribe this YouTube channel to not miss very great upcoming videos about interesting facts about SAP ERP and SAP S/4HANA. Thank you very much and see you in the next video.